Hey, fifth grade, we're here at the Friendly Confines.
We've been packing up your stuff and we've been closing down our classrooms for the school year.
And we've been thinking about you every step of the way. We miss you all very much.
Bye, fifth graders, congratulations and best of luck.
Bye, fifth graders, thanks for helping all the preschoolers at Briar Glen. We're gonna miss you.
Hi, fifth graders, I'll miss you. I know you'll go on to do great things. And to all those of you who are in my kindergarten class, I'll always remember your sweet little five-year-old faces. And no matter how old you are, when I run into you, I'm going to give you a great big kindergarten hug.
Hi, fifth graders. Congratulations on finishing fifth grade here at Briar Glen. I remember when so many of you were in first grade. You were actually my first grade group back in first grade. And I'm so proud of all the hard work that you've done over these past couple of years. You will do a fabulous job at Glencrest. Remember to come back and visit us, okay? Good luck with everything and have a great summer. Bye-bye.
Hi, fifth graders. It was so great getting to know some of you this year. You'll do amazing in middle school, and don't forget, Briar Glen is always here for you.
Hi, fifth graders. We know you're going to do awesome at Glencrest next year. Don't forget to come back and visit us at Briar Glen.
Hey, fifth graders. I am going to miss you. Be the best that you can be, but I know you are all awesome. A-W-E-S-O-M-E. Awesome. Awesome. Totally.
Hi, fifth grade. We sure are going to miss you at Briar Glen, but we know that you are off to bigger and better things. Don't be strangers.
Hey, fifth grade, it's Mrs. Clemente. I just want to say good luck at Glencrest. You guys will do great as you begin this new journey in life. Please come back and visit us. We will miss you tremendously. Have a great and safe summer.
To our fifth graders, I am going to miss seeing your faces next year at Briar Glen. I want you to remember to be present in the moment, be hopeful for the future, and always be you. You will do great things at Glencrest. Don't forget about us at Briar Glen. We love you. Congratulations.
Hey, fifth graders, Miss Waghorn here. Just remember, you are brave, you are kind, you are strong, and you can accomplish anything that you set your mind to.
Hi, fifth graders. I'm wishing you all the best at Glencrest and on in your education. You've done a fantastic job at Briar Glen. We had so much fun with you in fourth grade, and it's been fun watching you grow this year in fifth grade. All the best to you. Love you.
Hi, fifth graders. As you guys know, you were my first fourth grade class here at Briar Glen, which means you hold a very special place in my heart. I'm so sad we couldn't say goodbye in person, but I know I will see you again, so please come visit. Best of luck to you at Glencrest and beyond. You guys are going to do amazing things.
Fifth graders, Mr. Kasmer here. I know we didn't get to do our basketball championship game, and that saddens me. But best of luck going to middle school, and I wish you guys all the best.
Hi, fifth graders. You have all grown into such amazing people throughout your time with us at Briar Glen. I'm going to miss all of you so much, all of your creativity and your kindness, but I know you're going to do great things in life. Good luck, and make sure you come visit.
Hey, fifth graders, I just want you to know how much I've loved having each and every one of you in my music class for the last 5 years. I sure am gonna miss seeing you in the building next year. I hope everything goes so well at Glencrest. Please come back and visit sometime. Bye.
Fifth graders, I'm gonna miss you next year, but I know that you're going to love it at Glencrest. Thank you for always impressing me with how creative and kind and just thoughtful, wonderful humans you were. Please make sure you stop by the library sometime next year to tell me all about how sixth grade is. See ya.
Hi, everyone. Just wanted to say good luck at Glencrest. I'm going to miss you at recess. Have a great year and a great summer. Bye.
Hi there, fifth grade Bulldogs. It's Mrs. Jones here. The next time we see you at school, you're going to be sixth grade Spartans. Congratulations.
Congratulations, fifth graders. You guys are all so amazing and we're gonna miss you very much. Good luck. Bye.
Hey, congratulations, fifth grade. You will be missed.
Hey, fifth grade, you made it. You're on your way to Glencrest. We will miss you here at Briar Glen, but know that you will do great things over at Glencrest. Get involved and have fun. See you later.
Miss you, fifth graders. Enjoy your summer. Work hard at Glencrest. Get involved, but have fun. Come back and visit us. Bye.
Hi, fifth graders. It's Mrs. Middle. I miss all your faces. I'm so proud of all the work that you've done this last year and all the time you had at Briar Glen. Good luck next year. Have a wonderful summer. We will miss you and keep reading. Bye, guys.
Hi, guys. Sending you hugs and best wishes for next year. Bye.
Hi, fifth grade. I just want to say how proud I am of all the hard work you've done at Briar Glen. I'm so excited for your next adventure at Glencrest. I hope you have a great summer. I can't wait to hear about all of the wonderful things you'll be doing next year, and I really hope you stay in touch.
Hey, fifth graders. I'm gonna enjoy seeing you at Glencrest. Good luck next year. Bye.
Hey, fifth graders. Just wanted to tell you that I'm gonna miss you so much, and I think you're all awesome. Always be yourselves. And remember this, once a bulldog, always a bulldog.
Hey, fifth graders, we'll miss you. Keep working hard.
Fifth graders, that's your last bell as a bulldog. Now you're gonna be Spartans, but once a bulldog, always a bulldog. Good luck at Glencrest. Come.
Hi, fifth graders. This is definitely not the way I anticipated saying goodbye to my class of 2020, but this is where we are. So I guess on the bright side, this is a video you're gonna be able to watch over and over again as many times as you want. I am going to miss you tremendously. There are not words that can express exactly how much I will. Glencrest is extremely lucky to be getting the amazing boys and girls that Briar Glen is sending off. You are all fantastic, fabulous, wonderful, all in your own different special way. And you guys are all gonna achieve amazing things in the future. I ask that you please come back and say hi. Nothing makes us happier than to see you and give you a great big hug. So please, enjoy your summer, enjoy sixth grade. You're ready for it. Conquer all great things. We will miss you, we love you.
Hi, fifth grade. What a wild and crazy year it's been. When I look back at all of the accomplishments and the great things that we've done in fifth grade, I can't wait to see what you accomplished at Glencrest. I'm truly amazed at all of your grit and your determination and the things that you can get done, and I can't wait to see what your futures hold. Please be sure to come back and visit us and tell us all that you've accomplished. We miss you terribly, and we look forward to your future.
Hey, fifth grade, what's up? I can't believe the end of the school year is here and you're headed to Glencrest. I have to say I'm a bit heartbroken that I can't send you away with a hug, especially with us being together for 2 years, but if there's anything you remember that I taught you, it's to be kind, to stay true to yourself, and always persevere, and great things will come your way. I miss you and love you all. I wish you the best at Glencrest. Now get out there and do some great things.
Well, hello, fifth graders. Well, your elementary years are coming to an end. I know this isn't the way you really want it to end, but don't worry. As I always say, once a bulldog, always a bulldog. So you guys have worked so hard during your elementary years. I'm so proud of you. And this has all prepared you to be really successful at middle school. So again, congratulations on working so hard. And I know you're going to make us proud. Good luck.
Hi, fifth graders.